Joseph's in the bathroom and the world goes by outside. There is writing on the mirror from the students who have tried to make some words from all the noise that moves around inside their head. He is looking at the mirror, reading all the things they said, and they say it's just a game, and still they push him off the board. He's been bundled in the back where all the other games are stored, and every time his hand goes up in class, it's not to get it right. His hands are waving, GPS is pointing up and out of sight. No reflection, and no reflection, no reflection, and no reflection. Autumn's in the art room, overweight and underfed, and she is beautiful, but not from anything that we have said. If there was something in the water, she was drinking somewhere else. All of her shelves are full of bottles that she thinks are for her health, and she thought about the talent show. The deadline came, and when her parents tell themselves it's for the best, her voice is strange, and then there is a humming in her locker. Something from the radio is just a boring song that no one likes, and autumn hums it slow. And they see me in the high school gym. I'm standing with my friends, and I see now we must have shone. We must have looked so good to them. We were the lucky ones, the kids who would get picked up by the claw. I want to tell them how I'm fighting back. I see what they both saw. I want to stick a nail into the tire that's rolling on our legs. I want to run around the circus tent and pull out all the pegs, and it's been hurting me to sing. I think I'd probably do it wrong, but here's a happy song for all of us. I don't know.